attention. I got a bit too crazy over there. Sorry, guys. You guys okay? Alright. Okay, let me introduce my band. We have Daylight Descent from Shaman. This is Kamel. This is Munda. Yes, you know this. And there is Alba. Also known as the Octopus. You knew that. Oh, sorry. I forgot.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause, Daylight Descends! Let's see what the judges are going to see for that. Guys, how you guys feel today? Best of performance.
Good.
Good, you guys feel good?
Yeah, good workout for us, man.
Good workout, yeah. On stage. Now, most of us, we find this to be noise, some of us truly enjoy this, but music, it connects in different ways. Well, let's see what the judges are going to say. Shaz, on the 18, take it away.
Daylight Descends, I'm guessing you got what I mean, Nick Grace.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I really like your original song. Good lyrics. Good stage presence. Although I think when you're playing, you need to keep engaged with the audience while you're playing a little bit more. You have good technical ability. I think you have a very good appeal for hard rockers. So hard rockers definitely appreciate you guys. And the only thing you guys are missing tonight maybe is a little bit of mosh pit.
Exactly.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Charles. Casey. Wow. This is something I don't know about my executive producer, Money in Union, so you like this kind of music. But it only happens in one program on Transfer called Alternation. You play anything loud, soft, it's okay. The only session is this kind of music. Keep going. Last but not least, Russell Curtis.
All right, guys. Good set. It's tough. When you join a band competition, there's so many different kinds of band.
Yes.
When you play metal, like full-on metal, screamo metal, it's hard. A lot of people don't know what to do. I understand that. That's why we're here, right? 50% judges, 50% audience, so yeah, that's become just a popularity contest. But I have to say one thing. There's a very, very good Malaysian metal band called Weekend Delirium. I don't know if you heard of them.
Yeah.
Go check them out, see how they perform. They joined competitions and made it all the way to the finals doing this kind of stuff. You know why? Because they perform. They really, no matter what your material is, you have to perform. And the audience wants you to perform to them, not at them. Right? You're the front man. You're the main guy they're going to associate with, right?
Yeah.
You need to keep that engaged. Like what Shah said, you need to keep engaging with them, right? I saw there were parts where you were looking to make sure you're on the right thread, I guess, and you turn away from the mic, which immediately loses how you're screaming out, right? I mean, this is also you guys, you got to work on it and become better. You got a great base, you got a great passion about it.